you know that one of the largest Buddhist complexes in the world is in Afghanistan? It's the Buddhist Shrine Complex at Hadda. It's located about 6 miles south of Jalalabad. It was made by the Kushans between the 1st and 3rd century. The Kushans spread Buddhism from Central Asia to India, from China to Japan. In the 1930s and 70s, over 23,000 sculptures were excavated by French and Afghan archaeologists. They combine Greek and Buddhist styles, so they're known as Greco-Buddhist. Some of the oldest Buddhist manuscripts were found at Hadda, the Kharosthi script. Buddhist scholars compare its importance to the Dead Sea Scrolls. The manuscripts were looted from Afghanistan in the 90s and smuggled to Pakistan, where it passed to the British Library in London. The Hadda site was looted and destroyed in the 90s. It was left in 2001, the Taliban smashed at the National Museum. And in 2004, the Afghan government asked the British Library to return the scripts. Like and follow for more.